The ropes and cables in a suspension bridge work in tension, not compression. When a material is pulled, it's in tension. When it's pushed or squeezed, it's in compression. The hanging deck of a suspension bridge pulls on the vertical ropes. These ropes then pull on the main cables, placing them in tension. While under tension, the main cables push down on the supporting towers, placing them in compression.